Any external object having an impact on you, remember, it only means that we are living like animals. If any external object is having an impact on us, it only means that we are living like a machine or an animal. And remember, everything is external. Whatever you can watch, identify, all that is external. Anything that exists in time and space is external. Even your body is an external thing. Whatever, whenever you are being influenced by others, whenever you are being influenced even by your own body, you are acting like an animal. Depends on you how you want to spend the next 4 years. Influenced by others, living like an animal, living like a machine, a slave to others, a slave to the past. Others means space, objects in space. And past means time. As a slave to time and space, or as an intelligent being, how do you want to live? How do you want to live? As an intelligent being. Now, if you want to live as an intelligent being, what about competition? What is competition? Can competition exist in absence of others? Competition necessarily means that you are influenced by others, that the thought of others is there in your mind. Getting it? What about fear? Fear necessarily means that there is an other, an object. What about greed? It necessarily means that there is an object that you are being attracted to. This object could be job, CGPA, admission in an MS course, anything. What about future? Do you see that the future is an object in time? So if I'm all the time thinking about future and doing all these calculations and planning, then there's my animal nature. Yet not able to transcend that. I'm yet not acting intelligently. What about insecurity? Is intelligence insecure or is the brain insecure?
Brain.
Intelligence feels complete. It is only the brain that always feels incomplete. And hence the brain wants to achieve. Intelligence doesn't want to achieve. Brain is always running after achievement. So how many of you want to become high achievers? Come on, don't be shy. This, unfortunately, is your animal part. Because you see, a man who is contented with the right now, with what is happening in the present, what did we say? What is joy? An understanding and immersion into the present moment. If you are immersed in the present moment, how could you be targeting an achievement 2 years from today?